Hello, hello, welcome, welcome. Welcome back. Sorry about that. That just makes it easier to upload. Makes it a lot easier to upload on YouTube if I do it this way. What is up, Jungle Gang? How's everyone doing? I'm gonna go grab a drink. If you guys do like the streams, you know what I'm saying? Make sure you guys follow. I do stream every single day. Well, try to stream every single day. Let's go to, I guess, who should we go to? Who should we go to, Chet? Random choice. Okay. We're gonna go here.
I just thought I'd be living on some farm somewhere, having some serving girl feed me freshly peeled grapes and other massage.
Exactly where we're gonna go.
Hey, Arthur.
Oh. Careful not to work yourself to death there, Uncle.
I was thinking.
Yeah, does it pay well?
Eventually.
So, while the rest of us are busy stealing, killing, lying, fighting to try to survive, you get to think all day.
Well, it's a strange world we live in, Arthur Morgan.
So you want to head into town? See if we can find anything out?
Sure. I got some errands to run.
Great. Go check the horses are ready.
If you're gonna take the old man into town, you can take us too?
Well, what you got planned?
Nothing. We'll find something for y'all to do. We always do.
We're bored out of our minds. Been cooped up here for 2 weeks now. Karen's about ready to murder Grimshaw.
Well, can Miss Grimshaw spare you?
Can Miss Grimshaw spare you? What's happened to you, Arthur? 3 young, healthy women want you to take them a robin. You're worried about house chores.
Let's go!
Fair enough. You got me. Come on, then.
I can't believe we're going to see civilization. Feels like weeks since we did.
Yeah, Valentine.
Very embodiment of civilization.
Ladies are going to love it.
Sure, you'll see. Real civilized. Let's go.
All right. You know the way?
Yeah. Me and the boys got into a bit of a fight at the saloon there.
Already?
Ooh, so all that talk about how hard you've been working. You mean drinking?
Yeah. Okay.
Ladies, sing us a song.
All right. I got a girl in Fairyville, so I don't go down there no more. There's a blue horse laying outside her door. I had a girl in Valentine, likes to drink that fancy wine. Blue in her hat was 2 feet tall, cracking her pants paid for it all. I got a girl in Fairyville.
Baboon can't drive horses, question mark.
Is one of you gonna get that fella's horse?
Well, I got lumbago. Very serious.
All right, I'll see what's going on. Lumbago, really? You all right there, friend?
Oh, hey, you couldn't help me get my other horse back from over there, could you?
You can do it, Arthur.
Easy there, easy.
Am I supposed to rope it? We'll just calm it down.
Watch, he doesn't bolt.
Easy. You're okay.
Show us how it's done.
Did I do it?
You done good, girl.
I think I did it, Chad.
Here you go.
You're a gentleman, sir. A gentleman.
No, not really. I was just trying to impress the women.
Well, anyway, thank you.
Godmother there, Arthur.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means he got a heart. A small one, perhaps, hidden deep inside, but a real one. And you have it, wow. Your pulse of old lizard.
Lizards have hearts.
Well, Arthur, I'm proud of you.
To be honest, if you lot hadn't been here, I probably would have robbed him.
Well, you did.
Or is that Uncle?
Oh, very funny.
This looks like a decent little town.
Other people.
Look at all that get snow down on the mountains.
Sure don't want to be back up there.
You think we should have asked Molly to come with us?
Oh, no. Miss O'Shea is far too high and mighty now for the likes of us. Or to do any real work. She's a society lady now. Okay. Take a good look around, ladies. See what we got here.
Go left here, down the main street.
Chair's always on the right.
Sure you can pick up some bounties there, Arthur.
Heaven forbid you put your head on the line.
Yeah, well, that's a young man's game.
Ooh, yes! We can get up to some mischief here, all right.
Just remember, keep a low profile.
Will you remember that, though, Arthur?
Probably not.
Let's park up down the end there. Near the stables.
All right. Here we are, just like I said. Cultural center of civilization. Man at his finest.
Uncle, what are we doing?
Well, we're going to do what any self-respecting maniac does. Put the women to work.
With pleasure. We'll start in the saloon.
Okay, just stay out of trouble. Don't get yourselves noticed.
Right, I need to get something from the stores.
Okay, well, we'll see you at the general store when you're done.
Hey, buddy.
So that's how you see yourself, is it? A maniac?
Well, in my youth, I used to be known as the one-shot kid.
Okay.
One-shot kid.
I'm not gonna ask why.
You are a sad man, Arthur Morgan. But I know you love me.
Desperately. You're my favorite parasite. No. Ringworm's my favorite parasite. You're my second favorite parasite.
Very funny.
I lied. Ringworm, then rats with the plague, then you.
Shut up.
This is the place now. Come on.
So, what do you need?
Drop of whiskey for a start. Something to pass the time while we're waiting on the women.
Yeah. Reckon I should probably steer clear of the saloon this time.
You're looking a bit tired there, Arthur. Why don't you pick up some coffee while we're here?
Plenty out on the shelves, but I got more out back. Whiskey's on the top shelf, nearest the door. Wait. Ain't you the feller who had the fight with Tommy outside the saloon?
Yeah, that all
got a little out of hand, but I didn't swing first.
Sure, well, these things happen. And that was some good viewing. Don't reckon folk ever seen Tommy lose a fight before.
Well, it's all done now.
You're not getting anything, Arthur?
I don't know. Maybe.
What do you reckon? Lamb or a sausage?
Well, this here's a sheep town. The lamb's the best in the state.
I know what the smell is.
Well, that's a ripe cheese, all right.
So, you're actually buying for once? You feeling all right?
See this? Young folk got no respect for their elders no more.
All done.
Thank you kindly. Ah, this should do the trick.
Yep, that's fine whiskey.
That should do us. Let's go wait for them outside.
Oh, here's to your good health, sir. And to being down here off that mountain.
Absolutely.
It's a funny world, you know. This time in my career, I pictured myself being married to an heiress.
Gentlemen, I think I got something good.
What?
I snuck into this fancy house, acted like a servant girl. Usually works. Someone was saying her sister was taking a trip from New York or someplace. Train full of rich tourists heading to Saint Denis and then cruising off to Brazil.
Okay.
A train laden with baggage and passing through a bit of deserted country at night as to get to the docks in time for the tides in some place called Scarlet Meadows.
Yeah, I know it. Yeah, yeah, it's right out near New Hanover. Right, it's real quiet out there.
Sounds good. Where's Tilly and Karen?
I think at the hotel. They were picking up some drunken fellas that they was gonna rob.
Why?
Seemed easy. They have been gone for quite a while.
I guess I'll go see if there's any trouble.
Oh, there's Tilly over there. That does not look ideal.
Excuse me.
You thought I wouldn't find you, Tilly?
You can go kiss a damn snake for all I care. Get off me! Get off of me!
I've been looking.
Get your hands off her, friend.
Who are you?
A friend of mine.
Get off her.
Or what exactly?
You want to find out?
You're making a big mistake, Jackson.
Just get lost.
I ain't doing this with you right
now. Go wait with Uncle and Mary Beth. They're across the street.
Okay. Thanks, Arthur.
I'd advise you to stay away from me.
I need your horse, mister.
Wait, what? Retry? What am I supposed to do? Huh?
You can go kiss a damn snake.
Get your hands off of her.
Who are you?
A friend of mine.
Get the hell off of her, you son of a bitch.
Hey, take it easy. There's no problem here.
There will be if you don't get out of here right now.
You're making a big mistake, Tilly Jackson.
Just get lost.
I ain't doing this with you right now.
Go wait with Uncle and Mary Beth. They're across the street.
Okay. Thanks, Arthur.
What am I supposed to do? Just let him go? Okay. Where am I supposed to go? Inside?
Uncle! Look after her! I'm gonna go see about Karen in the hotel.
Can I help you, sir?
Let's make this country a brotherhood of men.
I'm looking for a girl who came in here earlier with a drunk fella. Mid-20s, blonde. You'd remember her.
Yeah, they're in 2B upstairs. Are you, a friend of his?
A friend of hers.
No trouble now, please.
Okay.
Friend of hers.
Get out of here, buddy. I paid.
Ain't paid a hitter, you goddamn animal. Come here. Wasting my time. What the hell are you doing here?
Trying to play him. Not very well.
You okay?
Fine.
You sure?
Yeah.
Can I loot him?
Nothing to worry about. Just men. But stupid bastard. Stupid bastard was boasting about the bank.
Bank?
Sure, I know small town banks are usually a waste of time, but this is a livestock town. There's lots of cash sometimes.
Okay. Keep investigating.
I will.
I hope, everything's okay up there?
Yeah. Yeah, everything's good. He's taking a nap.
After you. Thank you, Arthur. I don't much like being saved, but when I have to be.
I understand.
You okay?
Sure. He only punched me. Arthur punched him a lot harder.
All right, then.
Hey, who's that guy over there looking at us?
Weren't you in Blackwater a few weeks back?
Me? No, sir. Ain't from there.
Oh, you were. Well, I definitely saw you with a bunch of fellers.
Me? No. Impossible. Listen, buddy. Come here for a minute.
I saw you.
Come here.
Come. Get.
I don't like this. Me neither. Go get the girls home. I'm gonna go have a word with our friend.
Be careful, Arthur.
Just a word. Yeah.
Harbor a grudge.
Hey, that's my home.
Just borrowing it.
You stay away from me.
Get back here right now.
Where did he go?
Why are you telling lies about me?
No. I got it wrong, partner. I got it very wrong. Now, please help me out.
I ain't never been in Blackwater.
Then why are you chasing me?
I've got an unfortunate face.
Yes, me too. Now, please, pull me up. Please. I'm begging you.
Do I help him? Or do I kill him?
All right, come on. You okay, partner?
No. No, I am not.
Not helpful. Why not come back and bite me?
What a mess.
Well, you ain't dead.
There is that. Jimmy Brooks.
I think it's best for both of us if we pretend this never happened.
Well, I agree. You saved my life. You're a good man, and I, here. You want a pen? It's one of them steel ones.
That's very kind of you. But I'm not a good man, Jimmy Brooks. Not usually.
You see, I was in Blackwater. I killed people. And maybe I should have killed you. Should I have killed you, Jimmy Brooks?
Me? I never saw you. Not now, not never. I think we have an understanding.
Of course we do. Jimmy Brooks. I will remember that. I've got a good memory.
I haven't. Not one lick. Not one sense in this here old mind. Come on. You have a nice day now, sir.
Why not come back and bite me in the ass, though? The next time I will kill you.
Let's go, girl.
Where does this horse go? This is not my horse.
Killing Tommy out in the street. Going funny since.
Come on, there's gotta be a fight every night in that shithole.
Just show some respect next time. We've run far worse than you out of town before.
Oh, come on, man. Someone throws a punch, you punch back. Don't bother pretending different.
Hello there, mister.
As far as I care, you ain't even.
Hello, mister.
Move already. Well.
Okay, then where's the camp? Okay, here it is. Let's go back there. I didn't know. My horse now. Good dog. I really had no still that this not this house. So what's your name? Should we go hunting?
What do you think of this place, Susan?
An improvement on the last, that's for sure.
Well, that Mercy. Ain't too hard.
Come on. Mercy.
Forgive me, Miss Grimshaw.
Please.
Speak. Don't cry, boy. Speak about your gang.
I can't.
Boy.
Whoa, hold your horses there. It seems the cat has got our friend here's tongue. I was thinking Mr. Williamson could have a word.
You ready to talk, boy?
I told you, mister. I told all he is. I don't know nothing, okay? They ain't no friends of mine. I just been ridden with them for a
Horseshit.
While.
Horseshit. You see, we heard that part, so how about you tell the truth?
That's what you want me to do.
Hurt him, so the next time he opens his mouth, it is to tell us what is going on!
Who am I kidding? One of O'Driscoll's boys couldn't open his mouth, but he'd tell a lie. Screw it. Let's just have some fun. Geld him.
Oh, yeah!
What's he doing? Where's he going?
Oh, don't worry. You're only balls, boy. Just gonna cause you trouble. You know, in Imperial Rome, eunuchs was among the happiest and most loyal of courtiers.
No, you're kidding me, right?
Of course.
You sick bastard! Oh, what do you want from me?
Well, you are gonna talk. The only question is now or after we got these little fellas off.
Okay, listen. I know where O'Driscoll's holed up.
Dang.
You're right. He don't like you any more than you like him. He's at Six Point Cabin. I'll take you there. Serious, I don't like him. I mean, I like him even less than I like you. No offense.
Oh, none taken.
Okay then, partner.
Why don't you take a few of us up there right now?
I got this, Dutch. Should be fun.
All right, you. Come on. Let's go.
Let's both hope you ain't trying to trick us, O'Driscoll.
I ain't no O'Driscoll.
Are you sure as shit was?
John, Bill, come here.
We got a social call needs making. Where are we heading?
Up into the hills behind Valentine. Well, I'll show you.
John, you take this little rattlesnake with you. Any nonsense, kill him. You're gonna pay your buddies our respects.
You taking us?
That's what he says. Come on.
I'm taking you to him. Look, I'll give you more directions when we're close. But if I know where we are, it's up past Valentine.
All right, I'll lead. Sharing saddle with an oath.
Times I gotta say, I ain't an O'Driscoll.
You sure look like one, and you smell like. God damn! You smell like one too.
I smell like horse shit.
That's right. Boy, are you high.
Morgan, you got throwing knives in your saddlebag. Dutch said that you might. I was asked to give them. And I'm doing you the further courtesy of telling you about it.
Next time you want to give me something, how about you give it to me instead of hiding it somewhere, hoping the opportunity comes up to mention it.
Last goddamn favor I do you.
Hey. Hey. If I got my bearings, it's over here. Yeah, I know this country. Take this track up through the rocks.
Williamson, Williamson.
What, Morgan?
Just to say, well, even you can't screw up killing O'Driscoll's.
Funny. And I guess you're good here. Unless some soft-handed feller comes along and tells you you've gone too far.
What are you talking about? Fighting that bullock up in Valentine? How wise you think beating the man to death would have been? With all them folks looking on, when we supposed to be laying low.
I saw your eyes, Morgan. You didn't go clever, you went soft.
I'll take it. After all, you are an authority on not being clever.
The captive gets a little cough in his throat, looks at you with some big doe eyes. You gonna let Combe go free?
I was fighting Combe when you was pretending to fight Indians.
Don't call my record into question.
It's your abilities that call your... record into question, Bill.
Why do you try and vex me, Morgan? You take pleasure in my torment?
Now we go left. Road will take us up and round.
Bro, this is a trick. I'm gonna cap it right in the head.
Those are the hills. Head for them.
Save your horses. We gotta climb, boys.
You know, you all ain't that different from the O'Driscolls.
What did you just say?
I've been watching you all these weeks, and,
You've been tied to a tree. You don't know nothing about this gang.
Yeah, well, I'd say you don't know much about the O'Driscolls. But maybe I know more about you than you know about them. And I know all about them, so...
Tell us then. How we like those mongrel dogs?
Your outlawed like them?
You're out to survive like them? You live rough. You live hard. Fighting the law. Nature. You're out for yourselves.
See? This is why you're an O'Driscoll, O'Driscoll. You're out to survive. We're out to live.
Damn.
Free. Colm's a sneak thief and a killer. Dutch is more like a teacher.
From where I've been, you just look the same as all.
Then you looked, but you ain't seen.
John, shut that boy up.
Enough out of you.
Boys, we're almost on. Now, who knows if this son of a bitch we got with us is talking true, but if it's what he says it is, and Colm O'Driscoll's here, we can end years of fighting. Here and now.
Amen to that.
Here, here.
I swear, this is where he was.
Shut up.
Okay, now cut left up here. We go down the hill into the forest.
We're going in quiet, taking them out as we find them, trying not to set things off. But if we do, we move quick and hard. Settle this like we know how, okay?
Okay by me.
With you, Morgan.
All right, then.
Through the trees here. Hey, we're real close. I'd leave your horses the other side of this clearing.
I'll get my guns off my horse, and I'm ready.
Easy, Bill. Quiet.
Cabin's just the other side of this hill.
Okay. Off your horses. Let's go.
You gonna get them knives?
I said easy.
Follow me, all right? It ain't far.
We might have shared a horse, but we ain't friends. Remember, I'm watching you every moment.
I ain't gonna shop you now. Come on. It'd be suicide.
You'll die, boy. But you'll lose your balls first.
Jesus Christ. Come on.
Okay. Get down.
Cabin's in the clearing down there. There'll be a bunch of fellas hiding out there, too.
Are these fellas armed?
Armed? Drunk? Wary of strangers, yep.
And Colm O'Driscoll?
Oh, he'll be holed up in his cabin. Be passed out, booze blind, likely as not.
Hey, over there. Someone's coming.
So, who's gonna tell him we ain't got nothing for the pot?
Oh, let me think. The fella that spooked the game, I reckon.
I'm gonna drain it. I'll catch up.
No, we ain't gonna fall for that. We're gonna wait so you can tell him yourself.
Yeah.
If anyone's actually gonna shoot the messenger, it'd be that mean son of a bitch.
Yes, sir.
Come on, shake it off.
Come on. What are we doing about the pisser, Morgan? One by the tree.
He's yours, Williamson.
Okay. I got him.
Hush. Hush now.
Plan.
Let's get close to these two.
Make no mistakes here.
That's what the knife's for.
When we're there, we move at the same time.
Redo that checkpoint.
Said Cole would be in the cabin. Give it up.
You got supplies, you drunk dead bastard.
Like, I did go according to plan whatsoever, brother. Damn, death counter active. Me.
He ain't here. You set us up. Come here!
What?
You set us up.
No, I didn't.
You did. Come on, Driscoll ain't here.
He was here, I swear. If I was setting you up, I wouldn't have saved your life.
It's a good point, Arthur.
He just got a good point.
All right, then, go on. Get out of here.
Hey?
I won't kill you.
No, I didn't set you up.
Get lost.
Shit, lost.
I'm letting you run away now. Go on, get out of here.
That's as good as killing me. Out there, without you, Como just was gonna lose his mind about this.
So?
so I'm one of you now.
Hey?
Give me a break. All right, then. But I'm warning you.
Oh, hey, I know.
Come on, let's get to camp.
So you got the cash, then?
What cash?
Yeah, it's usually some cash. In the chimney.
I'll check it. Rest of you boys, get to camp, quick.
See, Arthur? Yeah, I ain't so bad.
Hey, Bill. You tell Dutch old Kieran ain't worth killing. Just yet.
You're right, you are.
Wait, double barrel shotgun. Might have good.
At least you got something tucked away.
Huh? Crime wanted. For what? Wait, what did I get wanted for? The fuck? I got the money, right? Okay, I'm not wanted anymore, right? gotta go over here, right? Right? What is over this? What is this? Why is all this shit locked? Why is all of it locked? Because the bounty. Wait, how do I pay for a bounty then? How do I get a bounty off of me? Chat.
Yeah.
Post office. Right here.
Howdy. Nice to see you. Good on you. Get a fresh start. Keep out of trouble, and maybe you can keep your money next time.
Thank you. Boy.
Let's see. Should we go? What should we do, chat? Pick one out. I did a random one. Now you guys gotta pick one. Which one? Should I do that? Should I go downhill and do this? What? What should I do, chat? Pick one. Is that this one? Fuck my hat, bro. went to the right one, right? Yeah. Okay, so check. We got this. You know what my favorite place is on this map, on Redhead? It's like the desert. It's just so pretty. By the way, where can I sell the pocket watches and shit like that? Do you guys know? I don't remember.
Mr. Morgan, I took your advice, sir. I took your advice.
Then your god has finally deserted you. What you talking about?
I took your advice, sir. I have removed myself from Morpheus's embrace. No more shall I sink, sir. I am free. I am free.
You don't seem free, friend. You seem drunk.
Sit down, Reverend. We ain't finished.
You ain't finished. Look at him, he's finished.
None of us forced liquor down his throat. Friend, I just want him to play.
Now, firstly, we ain't friends. Don't make no mistake on that subject. Now, secondly, he can't hardly see, let alone reason. Now, reasoning ain't never been one of my strong points neither, but seeing I do just fine. You want to step outside or deal with business here?
I just want him to finish the game.
Why can't we all just get along? These are good men, Arthur. They're children of God. They are children of God.
How's about you playing this place, huh? That seems fair.
Fair?
Sure. You want a game?
Fine.
Sure. I'll play a few hands.
Well, sit yourself down then. I'm Luther. This is Marvin.
Fortunate for you both, we'll be... and gentlemen about this.
Same goes for you.
How do you play poker though? Bro, how do you fucking play poker? I don't remember shit.
So now, you two know each other anyway. Don't seem like the likeliest of friends,
if you don't mind me saying.
We go a long way back.
And now you're his chaperone?
I guess it's something like that. Can we play?
He can't be no real clergyman. He committed about 5 cardinal sins just in that chair you're sitting in.
I think he used to be. He's
drifted a little in recent years. Life is a challenge to all of us.
Can you imagine him at the pulpit? If he could stand up.
On the fourth day, he turned water into whiskey, and I don't remember much after that.
He's a decent fella going through a bad time. Disrespect him again, and you'll find yourself in a bad time, too.
All right, all right. Just trying to have a little fun here. It is a game, after all, mister. Check.
Just a little wager.
Come on. At least make it interesting.
Some time before just we all grow old would be nice.
Have a look at these.
Pile of crap. Not looking good.
Yes.
Could have been worse.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Okay.
This has been quite the end.
I'm a play slow.
Jesus, you play like my grandmother.
Call.
Not for me.
I know. It ain't too exciting.
Oh, come on. This ain't kid poker.
How about that?
Huh.
Okay.
Nah. Gonna start small here.
Not for me.
Nah.
In your own time. Read 'em and weep.
Not looking good.
I ain't got much.
Lucky bastard.
It all counts.
Damn.
You're gonna have fun.
Yeah, I know. Pretty pathetic.
Is that it?
I'll call. Let's start this low for now.
Forgive me, it's all I can afford.
Damn it.
Yeah, let's go. There we go.
I do something.
Okay, this is getting annoying now.
Maybe you should quit while you're behind.
I'ma play slow.
Oh, come on. This ain't kid poker.
I know. It ain't too exciting.
Weak.
That's what I got. Just a little wager.
Is that it?
There.
How about that?
Fuck.
Oh, hell.
Nice.
Gentlemen, this is getting too rich for me.
Sit down.
Oh, I'm done, friend. It's been a real education. Come on, Rip. Where is he? Where'd he go?
Who?
The Reverend. Where it? Excuse me, gentlemen. Reverend! Reverend Swanson! Where'd you go?
Bro.
Excuse me, I'm sorry. You see a drunken idiot, priest, wandering about?
Sure. We saw him, smelt him, and avoided him. He went that way, I think.
Thanks.
Guy looked kind of crazy, mister.
Oh, my God.
Off him.
Say a word.
You'll keep. You stay out of it.
Get your hands off him now, you son of a bitch.
What the hell is your problem?
He's with me.
Come on.
I'm gonna fucking snitch. going. Bro, are you shitting me?
Oh my God, kill him!
Yep.
Yeah, you'd have squealed, I know it.
Now what?
What the fuck is this maniac doing?
To like this place and wants to stay.
Get your foot out of here. Twist your leg, you drunken bastard. Help! Help me, or we're both dead. Get it! Come on!
You. What the hell is wrong with you? Throwing me off a bridge like
there
that?
There was a goddamn train, you crazy bastard!
Have I been bad again, Mr. Morgan? I'm sorry. I wish I was different.
What the fuck? Bro, this
let's get you home. Home. Yeah, that's a wonderful idea. I could have tea with Margaret.
Margaret? Who's Margaret?
But...
Thank you.
the fuck?
All right, boy.
Well, I was wondering when he'd show up.
Hey, Uncle.
How did I miss all the fun?
Better sleep your way to salvation, my friend.
What happened?
Just usual.
Poor bastard.
Exactly.
Well, thank you, Mr. Morgan. I'll keep an eye on him.
He was lucky this time. Real lucky. Okay, Abigail.
Settling in.
Good.
Getting real low on meat here.
Glad to be off that mountain, Mr. Pearson.
Yes, indeed. Lots to do now.
Let's see.
Arthur.
All right, I'll do the badge. Okay, who should... Okay. Who else? Got that one. Who else? Wanted dead or alive. Whoopsie. Who should we talk to, though?
Everything all right, Arthur?
Yeah, everything okay.
Hey, Arthur.
Jose?
You want to go hunting?
What are you hunting? An elephant?
I wish. No. I saw a huge bear. One of the biggest I ever saw. I reckon nearly 1,000.
God. You need me to come.
Let's go.
Where are we heading exactly?
Up near the Dakota River. Might take a day or two.
I could do with a break from this place. Oh,
me too. It's been a rough couple of weeks. You need anything?
I don't think so. I got all I need.
Let's go then. So you still ain't replaced Boadicea?
Nah, I miss her. She was quite a horse. This one's okay, but ain't no Boadicea.
I've been meaning to offload this big Shire horse for a while now. Unruly bastard.
Where'd you get him?
Some big loudmouth bastard tried to rob me, was out riding, so I... Well, you know how it is.
I see.
Let's take him to Valentine. It's on the way, sort of. There's a decent dealer there. We'll unload him. You could buy yourself a new horse. Put your saddle on him. Let's get going.
Okay. But I do kind of like this horse.
There's nothing wrong with two horses. And the stables always have the best ones.
Well, I guess you're right.
This is going to be fun, Arthur.
You won't throw me?
No, he's an angel. If I'm near him.
Nasty little look in his eyes.
Oh, don't be rude about this magnificent creature.
He said this one, right?
Okay, see if you can get your leg over that brute. Come on, he's not that bad. All the time.
This is my main horse.
Let's go, boy. Easy, big feller.
All right, let's head into town. No bar fights, please.
Did he say this one or the other
I'll
one?
I'll do my best.
You say his this one?
Yep. Come on. Let's get here. Wait.
Stables. Some beautiful saddles. I used to have a real nice one.
Yeah, what happened to that?
Got stolen outside that saloon in Deer Creek.
Ah, I remember now. Just a...
crazy, threatened to kill the whole town. And Davey was passed out so cold we left him there, came back in the next day, and he woke up, started right back drinking again.
I'll miss those boys.
Jenny, too. She had some spark, that girl.
It must be pretty hard on Lenny. You could tell he was sweet on her.
Well, Lenny and Jenny could never have worked. That's like Arthur and Martha, or Bill and Phil.
Yeah, maybe you're right. Does feel a bit like our luck died with them, too.
Nonsense. We'll be all right. Just need some money to get back on our feet.
I hope so. You found a way to offload those Cornwall bonds yet?
Not yet. They're still very hot. Need to be done right. I have a couple of leads I'm looking into. Don't let that big bastard get the better of you there, Arthur.
Hey, he ain't all right. There, boy.
Stables are just up ahead.
All right. Who's hungry, Valentine?
I am open for trade.
All right. Go sell that big brute. Buy yourself a horse.
Okay.
I'm going off to the general store. Get a few things to lure that bear out with. Meet you back here in a bit.
Hey. How can I help you?
I'm in the market for a new horse. Something strong and fast.
Yeah, well, you're in the right place. I got some beauties in at the moment. Yeah. And yeah, what about this one here? Yeah, you looking to sell?
I sure you.
You got papers?
No. No papers.
Well, of course, that's gonna affect what I can pay. But your luck's in. I got a fella who's been looking for a decent workhorse like this for a while. He'll pay a good price. Otherwise, I can always stable him here for you. Here, take a look.
Okay, chat, what should we name it? I'm spending 150 on a horse. Ooh, I like Ezekiel. Oh, Wayne. Ezekiel or Wayne? Ezekiel, I like. I like Ezekiel. We're going to go with Ezekiel.
right, partner. You got yourself a deal. And a fine new horse.
I hope so.
Well, I don't sell anything other than good animals. You have my word on that.
There we go.
Here are your papers. And on me, a new grooming brush. And some treats.
Appreciate it.
Yeah. All right, you. You treat this fella well. I know he's gonna look after you just fine.
Not bad, Arthur. You happy?
I guess we'll see.
Hold. Are you gonna mount that new horse of yours or not? Hop on up there, let's go. All right, let's get going. We got quite a ride ahead of us.
Lead the way. So, what's this lake we're heading for?
It's called O'Cray's Run, up in the mountains east of Cumberland Falls. I just hope I can remember how to get there.
Back into the mountains? I sure didn't figure on that.
But this time, we're doing the chasing. So how are things with you and John?
Fine.
Ain't it about time you let it go now?
It was a year, Jose. He ditched us for a goddamn year.
I've spoken to him many times. He knows he did wrong. He just wants to put it behind him.
I'm sure he does. Running off on that kid is one thing, but there's Cole. He knows that. He ain't Trelawney. Dutch and you pretty much raised him.
I know. But it's done. Has been for a while now. Okay, I think we need to head right up here. Yes, I remember this place. Moonstone Pond. We're going the right way. Maybe we should catch one to cook.
Sure. Try and shoot one.
You don't want to use anything too powerful on a small animal like that. Just ruin the meat. Best thing's a bow or a 22 caliber varmint rifle.
I've hunted rabbits before, you know.
Yes. And obliterated them with a shotgun, if I remember right.
Got one.
got going.
Good job. All right. Getting late. Reckon we should camp here.
Sure.
Well, then, you get us set up.
I'm famished.
Cook that rabbit, then. They're delicious on an open fire like this.
Fine by me. You want some of this?
No, I'm fine. I don't like eating this late.
Okay. After all that.
Well, we better get some rest. I want to be up at first light to find this monster.
He better be worth all this drama.
They'll be worth all this drama.
Morning, Arthur. You ready?
Well, give me a minute.
Coffee?
Sure.
There you go.
So, what's your plan?
Well, we'll see if we can track him, but we might need to lay bait to draw him out. Bears like fish, obviously, but they also have a sweet tooth. A lot of fellas bait, then shoot from the trees, but I prefer to hunt on the ground. More dangerous, but we'll have a much better chance of getting a good shot in. And if he bolts, we can start right off after him. Can you mix up this bait for me while I finish packing this up? Fish, berries. I'll tie it up in that rag when you're done.
I hope you know what you're talking about.
I grew up in the mountains, Arthur. I was virtually weaned on bear meat.
Okay. I think I got this done.
Good. Pack up and we'll get going. Pack up, and let's get after him. Okay, let's go.
Okay, girl.
We'll try our luck down by the water. That's where I saw him last.
Okay.
How's that horse treating you?
So far, so good.
You know, I was in this area with Bessie years ago.
Really? I didn't know that. I imagine you still miss her.
Every day.
Did you two ever think about getting out of the light?
Yeah, we did briefly. You don't remember? Guess you were still young. Didn't last long. I drifted back into it. She understood. She knew what I was.
I remember you not being around for a while, but well, things were looser back then.
Truth is, there's never really any getting out. And staying in, it's hard. You know that. But Bessie and I made it work. Why? You thinking about getting out?
Me? No, of course not.
Listen, if Dutch's grand plans work, and we can make enough money to go someplace new, really new, maybe we can all have a new start. Anyway, for now, let's try and chase ourselves a bear, shall we? Let's slip by the water here, see if he's been fishing again recently. Look for tracks, dung, bones, any sign of him.
Well, there's some paw marks here, Jose. They sure look big enough.
Good. Let's hope. Can you tell which way he went?
This way. Tracks go into those trees. Wait a minute. Something on the ground here.
Half-eaten fish here. Must have been left by our friend, I reckon.
Come on. See if there's anything else.
I always be careful when I die. Never do so alone.
Facts.
Never do it alone. Shit, I would have had like 3 bow guns.
Something else on the ground, just here. There's shit here. Watch your step.
Looks real fresh. Reckon he's gotta be close.
Let's keep going. We lost him?
For now. A little optimism, Arthur.
Well, what do you think?
I think we split up in each look.
Either that or we could place bait here.
That could work. Which do you think?
Use bait.
Let's bait here.
Fine by me. Let's leave the bag over there. By those boulders up ahead, looks like a good spot for it.
Is it?
Now we wait.
£1,000, you say?
More or less. Big scar down his face. Hey, did that bait look okay to you?
I think so. You're the expert.
Ready with your gun there?
I'm good. You okay? Seem nervous.
So do you. I'm fine. Let's just take a look at that bait.
Sure.
Bro, you just put it out.
You only just said it, Jose.
I know, but we need to do this right.
Give me a hand here. Got your knife? Easy. No, it's too close.
You're fine, old man.
Of course I'm fine. It's nothing. Nothing at all.
Thank you. I think. That was fun.
You know what, Arthur Morgan? I'm a little old and beaten up to be after the biggest game. You can have this.
What is it?
It's a map. A man in a bar gave it to me. Well, I stole it from him, but that's another story.
Bro.
He said it told him where to find some real big animals.
Thank you.
It's a pleasure. You saved my life, Arthur. I think I'm going back to camp to lick my wounds. You coming, or you gonna track that monster?
Well,
I'm gonna stick around here for a while.
I'll see you back at camp. Yeah!
I'm going after it.
Okay, then.
Yes. Always.
Should I off the road? Right. Should I get on the horse?
Close.
Oh wait, there it is.
Get back. Get the hell back!
Now, where do I take this? Let's get down here on flat. I'm gonna take it to the tracker. That's in the town, right? Virtual. Where's the trapper at? Is the butcher and trapper the same? Is the butcher and trapper the same, chat?
Dropping this.
Oh, this is so much blood.
Not with that. Please. There'll be nothing left of me.
Bro, I'm not dropping this.
Shit. Shit. I'm gonna die. I'm dying. God damn it. No. It hurts so bad.
Got some medicine. Better than nothing.
Damn it, that won't help. Look at me.
Move next time.
Bro, I'm not dropping this.
Can't stay. I can't.
Huh? Oh, well, he just died. Look. Fuck, I'm gonna lose his ass.
Come on, girl.
She just shot him. So they wanted to ride, they would set up. Okay. Shit.
Hello, sir.
Hey, you're okay, girl.
Welcome back. Who's got mouths to feed, huh? Give them one of these ribs, just watch them grow. Looking to shift the pelt you got there?